3D printing is popping up everywhere. In schools and libraries, in manufacturing, in homes, at sea, and even in space. At the Robert C. Byrd Institute, better known as RCBI, 3D printing is used every day to bring innovators' ideas to life. In schools across West Virginia, teachers and students are learning to create and make with 3D printing. What is 3D printing technology, and how does it work? 3D printing is the process of joining materials layer by layer based on a 3D design or blueprint. In industry, the process is often called additive manufacturing, but most of us know it as 3D printing. The process can create something as small as a miniature medical-grade bone screw, or as large as a car, bridge, or home. The process begins with an idea for a new or improved product. The innovator designs it using modeling software, such as Tinkercad or Inventor. Another software program then converts the design into a new kind of design, one that can be processed by a 3D printer. The 3D printer reads the design and then begins to build the product layer by layer. 3D printers come in all sizes, from as small as a microwave oven to as large as a small building. 3D printers create items from different materials, but the most common is plastic. Other types of 3D printing technologies use different materials, from paper and glass to ceramics, composites, and even metals. Some use lasers to melt metal powders, like this one at RCBI in South Charleston, West Virginia. 3D printing is special because it can create objects that can't be produced any other way. 3D printing is being used by many industries, including aerospace, defense, space, automotive, healthcare, and others. Doctors are using 3D printers to create custom prosthetic body parts. They're also using 3D printing to create models that help them envision their next medical procedure. Soon, consumers will be able to use 3D printing to customize products. Think shoes that are custom designed and printed to fit your feet. Think jewelry that you've designed for yourself and 3D printed. Here at RCBI, we know that the future for 3D printing is wide open, and everyone can do it. Students, teachers, artists, and inventors of all ages. What will you make with 3D printing? Use your imagination and start designing. The possibilities of creating with the 3D printer are endless.